Waiting for the Peddler, a grade 4 PHIL-IRI reading passage. Let us read this. Mama was feeling sick. Lisa, I cannot make you a snack, she said. Can you watch out for the peddler while I rest? Yes, Mama, Lisa answered. Taho! Soon, a man shouted. Then, Lisa ran. 2 cups, please, she said. Lisa paid the man. She got 1 cup of taho and gave the other to Mama. Thank you, Lisa. I feel much better now. You're welcome, Mama. The end.